If I ain't a young shiner, then what do you call that? Fucking niggas hoes, he mad texting in all caps. Be broad day, lay a nigga down, wave cap. Overkill drill, spin at the building, the wake cap. I'll be on what I'm on if I ain't rapping. It really wasn't no structure till the members came back. Nigga shook, family know we ain't playing no more. Real trapper hit my dope like my hand was broke. He on Insta with all the smoke, but Kyle saying he don't. Get you pistol whip for some petty shit, your head be strong.
Yeah, I
your
man's.
What's up, YouTube? Popping on gang, I'm back at it with another one. With another one. It's your boy Tyrus the Kid. Today, I got something new for y'all. With a second video, I promise y'all. So, before I get in that table title, show me some love. Subscribe to my channel if you're new. Comment, share it. Yeah. Today, what we doing? Today we're doing, the title is, What's Next? My future. Yes, I need to know, because I have a lot in my head I want to do with my future. I don't want to do it alone. I'll be honest, I'm really not going to do it alone. Yeah, I'm not going to talk so long, let's hop into it. I know you saw that nice thumbnail, the things I want to do. Let's talk about the things I want to do. First thing up, I want to get my own place. Yeah, that's my dream, get my own crib with my girlfriend. But yeah, because I never have a crib with the person. I never lived with a girl before. I've been seeing YouTube couples have house together. I wanna do that with mine. You feel me? Yes, I wanna have a house, a crib with my girlfriend. We both could wake up next to each other. That's what I want. Yes, that's the first thing I really want us to live together. Is it gonna happen? I know it's gonna happen, but yeah, I'm not worried. She ain't gonna say no. Yeah. Cause I wanna wake up next to her, make a food, breakfast, all that. Cause every time I lay down at night, I always think about that. Should I get a place with my girlfriend? Should I move in? No, should she move in with me? Yeah. She ain't gonna say no. Yeah. She gonna say yeah. I already know how it's gonna be. Yeah. I've been thinking about that so much. We should move in. No, she should move with me. Cause every time I'm at night, I do feel like, every time I wake up, I think, is she really here with me? I know, that's how I be thinking. I wish she was here with me. I wish she was here with me right now. Wake up next to me. Yeah, that's how I feel. That day gonna come, promise you. Yeah. Next thing I've been thinking about for the future, for me, what's next? I want to get married. Yes, I really do. And that's always going to be a dream of mine, to get married with the right person. I have the right person. My girl. My baby. And that's the person I want to spend my life with. A long way. When we get old. That's what I want to do. I want to marry her. And I will. I will. And that day going to come. Or whatever that day comes, I want to do it the right way. What I mean the right way, I want to post her with a lot of people around. It could be the mall, it could be a restaurant, wherever it be at. I want to do it the right way. I want to get on my knees and do that big question. She going to say yeah, because we talked about that before on TikTok. We're texting each other. She was talking about, I do you want to marry me? She said, yeah, she really do want to marry me. Yeah, I want to do it too. I really want to do with her. I already know our marriage will be fine. Me and my girlfriend, we don't have no problem with each other. We'll be just happy with each other. We just... So I had to say, we just... You know, she make me happy, I make her happy. I can always come to her, talk to her. She always come to me, tell me what's on her mind. Yeah, and that's the person I want to marry. It's my life, right? And I really want her to move with me one day. Yeah. Third thing, what's next in my future? It gonna come true. All the stuff I'm saying, it gonna come true. I know it is. I don't gotta worry. Next thing on my list, next thing, what's next for me in the future is... I wanna have a kid. I really do. That's the main thing I really do. I was dreaming about that. I was 9 years old. Have a kid. I know I'm gonna get one. All the guards, I'm gonna get one. And she want one too. I remember that day on TikTok, I was texting. She asked me a question, and I asked her, and she asked me, I want to get pregnant. And now, she asked me, do you want that? I do want that. And she asked me another question. She told me to answer it. Honest and possible, I answered. And the question was, she asked me, what if I get pregnant? Or if my mom kicked me out? Or I'm gonna take her in. I told her, I promise you, I'm gonna take you in. All the goal is, I'm gonna take you in. Because you're my girl, you're my babe. I'm not gonna leave you out there. Street, hanging. With nowhere to lay your head down with. I want you to come stay with me. You can lay your head on the pillow with me. You can come next to me. I told her, I gave my answer. I said, I told my mom was gonna take you in, stay with me. Yeah, I really did. I want my first child. I'm gonna get it. I'm not in a rush. She told me she wanted one. We both on the same page with this. And another thing I really want, the final thing, I really been thinking about, and when we make our first child, you know, when she come live with me, I promise her, I'm gonna take care of the kid, and I'm gonna do everything in my power to keep you and her safe, because that's who I am. I am responsibility, and I'm God. Boy, I'm not like the mother dudes out there, gonna leave his woman and his newborn child on a curb or nothing, but it's not me. I'm gonna make sure I have everything straight. Make sure I have plenty of money. Make sure I keep a car. Make sure I keep a child. Most important thing, well, you can't get a child. You can't feed your child. Yeah. Sure, I'm not gonna have problems with that, because I know what to do. I know what to get for a child. You need diapers, you need wipers, you need baby powder, you need baby formula. All that, I know what to do, because my older sister, she has 2 kids. First one, I paid attention to it. Second one, I paid attention to it. I know what to do when it comes to that moment. But take care of a child, change the child. Yeah. She ain't gonna be, I promise, she ain't gonna be alone in this, because I'm with her along the way. Whenever that time comes, if we do it, I'm gonna be there. Every time we come out in Libra, I'm gonna be there right by your side. I'm gonna go to all the appointments, all that. I really want it. I wanna do this. I'm gonna be a good daddy. I already know I am. Facts. I wanna make a family. That's the last thing. I really want a family. If I make a family, about that, family is a hard thing to do with a girlfriend, a newborn. Some boys don't last with that, but that not gonna be me. I'm gonna do it the right way. Me and her, nobody can break our bond. She told me that from day one, I got you. The longer way, we gonna be there. And we gonna do this together. I'm not gonna leave you hanging like the other boys leaving a pregnant girl for hanging. That's not me. I want a family. I do. I'm gonna get it. I wanna do this with her. Promise you. That's all I was coming to tell y'all. What's next in the future? Yes. Hope you like this video. Give me a like, thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel, you new. Tired the kid. And whoever you new, welcome to my channel. Oh, we got a big thing that's on the way. I promise you. Whoever you not new, you know what to do. Share, comment, let more people know about me over here. Cause I'm on a roll to get to 1,000 subscribers. I love y'all. Catch y'all tomorrow. Gang, gang.